kisma dile da fok mi ho khamma limet ke kisma su aksi gin bel kuma kuma khol dal dine yo linet ke si yo monesi man linesi mo moy dile mi japale. J'assume les raisons qui nous poussent de changer tout. J'aimerais qu'on oublie le couleur pour qu'ils espèrent. Beaucoup de sentiments, de race qu'il faut, qu'ils désespèrent. Je veux les gamins ouverts, les amis pour parler de leur peine, de leur joie pour qu'ils le vivent. Des infos qui ne divisent pas, changer.
Steve, I come from New York City. Just about 8 weeks ago, I woke up to pressure in my chest and pains in my arm, and despite the fact that I've been told all my life that I have a healthy heart, it quickly dawned on me that I was having a heart attack. When I got there, I was very pleasantly surprised. The treatment I got in the hospital from the minute I entered the emergency room, from the nurses, from the staff, and from all the doctors, was incredible. I got an amazing amount of attention. Everybody was very concerned about making sure that I understood what was happening to me, what they were doing, what they were finding, and the decisions that they were making. One of the things that struck me was that there was no concern about insurance or money. From the minute I got to the hospital's emergency room, the only thing that was of concern to the doctors and the staff was that I was getting the treatment that I needed, that they understood what was going on, and they figured out what they needed to do as quickly as possible. Every day after that, a cardiologist would come into the room where I was recovering and spend about a half an hour sitting with me at a table, going through all the details of my case, explaining what was going on, what my treatment would be in the future. And I'm more used to an American system where you see doctors who are concerned about speed and about money more than I think the patient in many cases. All of my doctors in New York were impressed by the work that had been done on me. They did sonograms of my heart, and one of the doctors there actually called the cardiologist here in Italy an artist for the work that he had done on me, and told me that I would have been lucky in New York to have found a doctor as talented as the doctor who worked on me. For them, it's not an issue at all when they get sick. It's not an issue when they lose their jobs. No one is worried that their children might not get health care because they've lost a job.
Now, it seems too many patients being treated by Britain's state medical system are enduring more pain than gain. And there have been hundreds of serious blunders at National Health Service hospitals in recent years, causing people severe disabilities or even killing them.
It was meant to be a routine to remove her varicose veins, but after a surgical blunder, Lorraine Brevin suffered from complications that were left untreated. She ended up having her leg amputated.
There was just a lack of all-round care.
Pain after a gallbladder operation, only to discover 3 months later it left 7-inch forceps inside her.
Per lei da quando sai, la prima volta l'ho incontrata, non mi ricordo come, ma è entrata dentro e c'è restata. Vivo per lei perché mi fa vibrare forte l'anima, vivo per lei e non è un peso.
Vivo per lei, anch'io lo sai, e tu non esserne geloso. Lei è di tutti quelli che hanno un bisogno sempre acceso, come uno stereo in camera di chi è da solo e adesso sa che anche per lui, per questo io vivo per lei.
È una musa che ci invita
con le dita
attraverso un piano forte, la morte lontana, io vivo per lei.
Vivo per lei che spesso sa essere dolce e sensuale, a volte picchia in testa ma è un pugno che
per lei, lo so, mi fa girare di città in città, soffrire un po', ma almeno io vivo.
È un dolore quando parte,
vivo per lei dentro gli hotel,
con piacere estremo
cresce. Vivo per lei nel vortice. vivo per lei perché oramai io non ho altra via d'uscita, perché la musica, lo sai, davvero non l'ho mai tradita.
Vivo per lei perché mi dà pausa e notte e libertà. Ci fosse un'altra vita, la vivo.
You'll be.